Top 10 most horrific animals in the world. 1. Nile Crocodile. All species of crocodiles attack approximately 1,000 worldwide annually, and about 40% of those attacks are fatal. The most aggressive crocodile is the Nile crocodile, which can be found throughout Africa. The Nile crocodile is afraid of nothing, and it is the second largest crocodile in the world. Nile crocodiles can be as long as a giraffe is tall. It is the top predator in Africa's rivers, and they have the world's strongest bite. Crocodiles hold their prey underwater to drown them. Then, they use their 64 teeth to turn their victim repeatedly until pieces of the flesh come off. These animals work in unison to dismantle their prey's body quickly. 2. Blue-ringed octopus. While most octopuses are content to squirting at you if they feel threatened, that is not true of the blue-ringed octopus. Instead, they spew poisonous venom at you. This octopus that lives in the waters of Australia, Japan, the Philippines, and India can be easily identified because of the blue rings that appear on its body whenever it feels threatened. Scientists believe that the poison is strong enough to kill up to 24 adults in minutes. The venom in this animal is more potent than that of any land mammal. The bite of a blue ring octopus is so slight that it would be hard to notice if a person steps on one accidentally. But within 5 to 10 minutes, symptoms will start to show, which can include numbness, progressive muscular weakness, tingling sensations, difficulty breathing and swallowing, nausea, vomiting, and difficulty speaking. These is no current antidote for the venom, so a person must ride out whatever symptoms arise, which usually start to fade in 15 hours. There's only 3 recorded deaths by the blue ring octopus venom ever, and on average, about 3 people a year are bitten by one. 3. Golden poisonous dart frog. The golden poison dart frog may not look like the world's most terrifying animal, but this bright yellow frog has enough venom in its body to kill 10 adults. Its venom is so deadly that the indigenous people of Colombia tip their arrows and blowguns with it before using them. Scientists are unsure how the golden poisonous dart frog gets its venom. Scientific studies show that if the frog does not eat its usual diet of Colombian plants and insects, it does not have venom. While an encounter with this animal can be terrifying, scientists have also found it very useful. 4. Stonefish. Stonefish live among the reefs off Australia's coast. Most venomous fish known to humans is an easy one to miss, which is by design. Stonefish, after all, are named for their visual similarity to rocks, sitting perfectly still and blending right into the seabed, where an unsuspecting foot can easily step down on their dorsal fins, primed and ready to attack with potent neurotoxins. The unlucky clodhoppers will step hard, applying more pressure and increasing the amount of venom that gets injected. They may also trigger the stonefish's secondary defense mechanism known as a lacrimal saber, which has been likened to a switchblade of the face. Yikes. Fatality from stonefish venom can occur within an hour, so victims need to seek antivenom immediately, applying water heated to over 113°F 45°C in the meantime to denature the venom. 5. Belcher's sea snake. Found primarily in the Indian Ocean, Belcher's sea snake is the most dangerous in the world. This snake that seldom grows to be over 3.3 feet long has a slender body, a yellow base, and green cross bands. Scientists feel that this snake that can stay underwater for up to 8 hours could kill up to 1,000 to 800 people with a single bite if it had a way to spread its venom. If you get bitten by one, you have about 30 minutes to receive antivenom, or you will die. The likelihood of getting bitten, however, is low because this snake is usually timid. 6. Inland taipan snake. Inland taipan snakes, called dandurabilla by Aboriginal Australians, are reclusive, docile snakes unlikely to get aggressive with humans without cause. The bad news is that when people sneak up on inland taipans or try to handle them, they are well equipped to defend themselves. The venom of inland taipans is considered the most toxic of any snake on the planet, and they strike quickly and accurately when the need arises. And did we mention they evolved specifically to bring down mammals? A single bite has the capacity to take out 100 grown humans, causing organ failure, convulsions, and paralysis until death occurs. The only antivenom that exists is geared towards the inland taipan's coastal cousin, and given the snake's remote locale, accessing it quickly is unlikely. Most inland taipan victims are herpetologists and professional snake handlers, but even laymen should keep an eye out when exploring the outback. 7. Cassowaries. Cassowaries are the second largest bird on Earth, behind the ostrich. They use their size to be very aggressive. Ostriches, chickens, and cassowaries are the only birds with scientific evidence of a bird killing a human. Cassowaries often use their strong legs as weapons. They can kick forward and backward. They also use their heads to headbutt and their large beaks to peck a person. Cassowaries can also jump over crouched people so they can attack them from the front and the back. 8. Hippopotamuses. You may wonder if hippopotamuses are enormous teddy bears, but nothing could be further from the truth. Hippos are the third largest living mammal, and they have been known to use their weight to dump boats and do other aggressive acts. Furthermore, hippopotamuses have enormous teeth. Their teeth grow throughout their lifetime and can be up to 20 inches long. These animals can run up to 20 miles per hour to catch their prey. Once they do, they use their large teeth to kill and eat it. 9. Black Rhinoceros. Both black and white rhinoceros are gray, but the black rhinoceros have a pointed upper lip while the white one has a square lip. Before you get close enough to see, except through binoculars, you may want to consider that black rhinoceros are very unpredictable, making them a very terrifying animal. Like Cape buffalo, these animals have massive horns that they use as defensive weapons. While both males and females have horns, the male is usually the longest. Rhino horns can grow up to 3 inches per year and get to be over 5 feet long. Females are most apt to use their horns to protect their young, while males are most likely to use theirs whenever they feel aggressive. 10. Cape buffalo. Cape buffalo is the largest and most powerful buffaloes in Africa. While these animals only stand about 55 inches tall and have very short legs, they are terrifying animals because of their horns. These animals prefer to eat woody plants, and their special incisors let them eat plants that are often too tough for other animals to digest. When Cape buffalo feel the least bit cornered or like they are in danger, they become raging maniacs. They will take out anything in their paths with their horns. They will quickly fight to protect themselves or nearby calves even if they are not their own. Cape buffalo tend to live in herds containing up to 450 cows. One interesting fact is that they seem to vote on the direction they will next travel. While resting, they lay on the ground in the direction that they think the herd should go next. Then, when they get done chewing their cud, the direction that most animals are lying in will be how the herd moves. Therefore, if you encounter a herd, you may want to move in a different direction to avoid these terrifying animals.